Please like, share and subscribe to the channel, please.
Hello everyone, my name is Ben. I'm 8 years old. I'm a pupil at Dongtan Jui Primary School. I get up at 6 o'clock. I brush my teeth, wash my face, dress, and comb my hair. I have breakfast at 6:20. I go to school at 7 o'clock and exercise at 7:15. I have lunch at 11 o'clock and go to bed at 12:15. I wash my face, get dressed, and comb my hair. I go to school at 1:30. I have dinner at 6:30. I watch TV at 7 o'clock. I play the piano at 8 o'clock. I brush my teeth at 9 o'clock. Finally, I go to bed at 9:30. That is daily routine. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.
Very good.
Today I talk about my daily routine. Like away, I get up at 5:30. I brush my teeth and wash my face. Then I finish my breakfast at 6:15. I go to school at 6:45. I have a break at 9 a.m. I come home at 10:15. I watch TV until 11 o'clock and I have lunch at 12 o'clock. Then I sleep and go to school at 1:15. I come home at 15 o'clock. Then I take a shower and have dinner at 18. I do my own homework at 18:30. I brush my teeth and sleep at 9 p.m. That is my daily routine. What about you? Tell me. Thanks for listening. Bye.
Pupil at Kinh Dinh Primary School. Now I'm talking about my daily routine. I get up at 6:30. I wash my face and I brush my teeth. I have breakfast at 7 o'clock. Then I go to school at 7:30. I have lunch at 11:30. I play in badminton at 3 p.m. I do my homework and go to bed at 9:45. Goodbye.
My name is Bảo. I'm 9 years old. I'm from Vietnam. I'm a student at Dongtan Jui School. Now, I'm talking about my daily routine. I get up at 6 o'clock. I brush my teeth, wash my face at 6:15. I have breakfast at 6:30. I go to school at 7 o'clock. I lunch at 11:15. I watching TV at 11:13. I dinner at 11:15. I do homework at 9 o'clock. I go to bed at 9 o'clock. Goodbye.
Hello, my name is Chi. I'm 8 years old. old. I'm from Vietnam. I'm a student at Kinh Dương School. I'm talking about my daily routine. I get up at 6 o'clock. I wash my face. I brush my teeth. I have breakfast at 6:15. Then I go to school at 6:30. I have lunch at 11 o'clock. I watch TV at 11:30. I have dinner at 7 o'clock. I go to bed at 9:30. Goodbye.
At 11 o'clock. I have dinner at 8 o'clock and do my homework at 8:20. I go to bed at 9 o'clock.
Hi, my name is Phúc. I'm 9 years old. I'm from Vietnam. I'm student Bảo An Primary School. Now I'm talking about my daily routine. I have breakfast. I get up at 6 a.m. I wash my face and I brush my teeth. I have breakfast at 6:15. I go to school at 7 a.m. After that, I go home and have lunch at 11 o'clock. I study English at 5 p.m. I watch TV and do my homework at 7 a.m. I have dinner at 7:45. I go to bed at 8 p.m.
Hi, my name is Phuong. I'm from Vietnam. I'm 9 years old. Now I'm talking about my daily routine. I get up at 6:30 and I wash my face and brush my teeth. I have breakfast at 6:40. I go to school at 8 a.m. I go home at 9:30. I have lunch at 11 a.m. I go to bed at 1 p.m. and at 3:30. I get up. I do my homework at 40 p.m. I have lunch at 7 p.m. I go grandmother and grandfather house at 7:30. I go to bed at 10 p.m. Goodbye.
Okay, I'm 9 years old. I wash my face and clean my teeth. I have breakfast at 6:30. I go to school at 6 o'clock. I
from school. I get up at 6 o'clock. I brush my teeth at 6:45. I breakfast at 4:15. I go to school at 6:45.
I have lunch
at 11:30 a.m. I play badminton at 5 o'clock p.m. I have dinner at 7 o'clock. I do my homework. Then I go to bed at 10 o'clock p.m. Bye.
Thank you.